Joy, that's all I'm doing is saying hey and letting you know it was an amazing night. I'm about to go eat dinner with my dad. My dad just dropped off Ella, and so he's here for tonight. And that's so fun, but it means that, like, we're going to eat here in a second. I just could not see you. It's another night. We got to get our picture. Do you know what I mean? Georgina. Katie. Lisa. Oh, Kathy is here. Colette. What's up, kids? Shibs. Shibs. Hey, Gabs. What's up? So yeah, tonight was a good night. Alyssa Connolly, I'll see you then. It's gonna be fun. Tonight was a great night. If I'm being honest, I actually think that it was probably like, on a personal level, I'm sure everybody else loved it, but like, on a personal level, I think it was probably my worst attempt, because I'm learning a new song on the fly, like a song we barely even practiced and that nobody knows. I have to teach it to them. I'm doing In the Name of Jesus. And tonight was a lot of fun for that reason, but also like, dang, a couple tweaks here and there, and I think it'll sound much better. Alyssa Connolly. Charlie. Hey, Shelvers. Chels. Sarah, Gabby. Yeah, it was a good day. Great night. Hopefully, fingers crossed, we get out of here in time to get some food, because I would love to spend some time with my dad. What's up, Dina? Oh, I'm glad. Everybody spread the message that we're going live right now, because I won't be live for too long, and I want to make sure I get a photo with you guys tonight. I'm just chilling. I'm not even battling tonight. I just wanted to hop on and tell you guys how excited I am that we're playing In the Name of Jesus. I could have done a much better job at it. Not gonna lie. But what I will say is that I get better and better every night. I'm learning a new thing now, so that's what it is. That's what it is. What's up, Tiff? Dina, Jaren, we miss you, Tiff. Em and Hannah, Chow Bell. Ella did an amazing job. She always does. I'm glad to have her on this tour. It's gonna be a lot of fun with her, you know what I mean? I love you guys so much. In case you thought that this was transactional, like, yeah, oh, he just goes live because he, like, you know, whatever people say, right? A million different things that they think I'm going live for. No, I really am just here to, like, because like, y'all are, like, I get excited to talk to K-Cup about how, like, everything went, like, how my show went and stuff like that, and then I get to talk with you guys about it, and then I also get to talk about it with my dad. But that's, like, it. Like, y'all are my, like, corner. You know what I mean? Yeah, you like my hat? See it? Recapture Records. Yeah. Lisa, so here's the deal. What do you guys say we get this photo? If you're in, say I'm in. Seated in majesty, you are the risen king. Yeah. Okay. Then let's do it. Dean, thanks for supporting my boy Connor always, bro. I've seen you in there a couple times, enough times to respect it and enjoy it. So, all right, guys, is everybody ready? Get your photo. This is night 9 of the tour. You ready? 3, 2. Oh, better. Way better. I just can't recognize anything in this direction. Hold on. I want to get a photo of the buses, so at least I recognize where we're at. Because otherwise, you guys will show me these photos, and I'll be like, "Which venue is that?" Hold on. There we go. Got it? You better freaking get it. There's a car coming. Okay.
almost got hit by a car. I endanger my life to make these live streams happen. Great job tonight, guys. Dude. Of course. Of course. No, this is my dad's. He was, because he dropped off Ella today, we have it. We're gonna go eat really quick. Heck yeah. See you tomorrow. Okay, guys. So yeah, anyways. My dad and Ella are headed over here. Right now I can see them walking over to us. And I'm glad I got a chance to talk to you for a second tonight. I love y'all so much. Tomorrow and always, I'll be with you tomorrow. Carl, I'm so glad you liked it tonight. It was really funny to see you in person. Tomorrow and always. Tomorrow we'll be